20 cultural captains.
And we would like to read the acknowledgement of country.
I acknowledge the traditional country of the Gubbi Gubbi people and pay my respects to elders past, present and emerging.
I recognize and respect the cultural heritage, beliefs and relationship with the land, which continues to be important to the First Nations people living today.
Gather round people, I'll tell you a story, an 8-year long story of power and pride. British Lord Vesty and Vincent Lingyari were opposite men on opposite sides. Vesty was fat with money and muscle, beef was his business, broad was his door. Vincent was lean and spoke very little. He had no bank balance, hard dirt was his floor. From little things, big things grow. From little things, big things grow. The Rinji were working for nothing but rations. But once they had gathered the wealth of the land, daily the pressure got tighter and tighter. The Rinji decided they must make a stand. They picked up their swags and started off walking. At what a creek, they sat themselves down. Now it don't sound like much, but it sure got tongues talking. Back at the homestead, and then in the town. From little things, big things grow. From little things, big things grow. Well, Vesty man said, I'll double your wages, 18 quid a week.